What up, Chris?
What's good?
Chillin', man. Yo, I snatched his chain off somebody yesterday. Old boy coming to buy a the chain later. I don't know if we're gonna make some side money after I serve him.
Say how much we talking.
I mean, you keep half whatever you got in his pocket. I mean, he ain't going crazy for it.
Well, he looked like Joe.
I got you. That's IG.
Well, I've seen this dude before.
That's for you.
Put this one.
This the chain. I mean, yeah. I think it's worth around 500. Whatever. That's what he coming to buy it for.
500. So I'm gonna just take this chain back, bro.
That's why I got some help.
Definitely. Nah, this I don't want.
Let's keep it. 15-20, I hit your phone, you beat me downstairs.
I'm on it, bro.
I'm a brother.
Believe, that's why we worship Gucci, Fendi, and Berkins. The perfect people hurting, trying to find something certain. Searching through the empty things, trying to find purpose. What happens when you pass and find out that the gold worthless? Huh? What if you get killed in the house that you just built? Work your whole life to get out and end up in the pit still. Only ambition is to ride around in big wheels. Become a CEO, hunting $100 bills. And it's nothing but the grind on your mind, cause you just trying to shine for an extended amount of time. Banking paper, the replacement for suffering. Made it to the top out of the basement. Discovering we addicted to hustling. Conflicted by struggling. Convicted by nothing when the idol was king. And the rest of the trinity is just us and our pain. Nothing will hinder me is what we've seen and proclaim. As the pills and the alcohol flow through our veins. We are addicts, attracted to the luxury and fame. Yo. Shaped by the hands of mankind. Made for us to worship and to behold. Took a long time to carefully design. It looked alive, it got everything but a soul. Yeah, it's weak, but at least it's within our reach. Standing there posing like a centerfold. So we take him to church, okay, I'm gonna preach. The devil got a soul on that certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Like we spend time praying for more distractions. Things that keep us from the glory of the main attraction. Heaping on ourselves a ton of gold chains. Forward and backwards, occupying both lanes. No traffic, used to want diamonds on my casket. So when I'm in the ground, they walk around singing he had. Now I'm trying to get my focus right, fixing my glasses. Shouting out the unknown God like I'm from Athens. You might spend all of your time studying fashion. Or get obsessed with the essence of your black skin. That go for anyone that turn their color into God. Lust for supremacy, take them under like a caption. Instead I'm focusing my vision on the true and living. And talk about the one that's risen, hoping you will listen. Anything different is just a prison for your soul. You married the game, but it's okay to go get it or no. This for the brave. Set your idols on fire, bust them down and discard the remains. Been a slave to social media in recent days. Gotta keep your shoe on my medulla, pardon me for going through a phase. Tryna get at that statue like I'm at the VMAs. Things we do for love, homeboy you'll be amazed. The one from above, just got me off parole. Had a bracelet on my ankle, made out of certified gold. Shaped by the hands of mankind. Made for us to worship and to behold. Took a long time to carefully design. It looked alive, it got everything but a soul. Yeah, it's weak, but at least it's within our reach. Standing there posing like a centerfold. So we take him to church, okay, I'm gonna preach. The devil got a soul on that certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Gold, certified gold. Gold,